in our meager holdings on trust land, over 40% of the natural resource wealth of America is still under and on our lands. 40%. Curious to me that wherever they put us was full of energy from our grandmother, the earth. That's a thought you should think about. Saudis, if we had the right to join in a capitalist society, and we damn sure wouldn't have allowed Wall Street to use our money for derivatives, etc., etc. You know, and enough isn't enough, and they start creating financial mythologies.